Hello, we are ZoonZoon team. You can use your gamepad as a vibrator by downloading our app. Let us demonstrate how it works. We use DualShock 4, but you can also connect DualSense and Xbox controllers. Now, you need to connect the gamepad. In our case, hold the Start and PlayStation button and go to the Bluetooth menu. Then open the ZoonZoon. Click on the button and the magic will begin. As you can see, the controller has started vibrating. Download our app in the App Store using the link in the description.